Central Perk is proud to present the music of Miss Phoebe Buffay. Thanks. Hi. I want to start with a song that's about that moment when you suddenly realize what life is really all about. Okay, here we go. Okay, thank you very much. New York City has no power, and the milk is getting sour. But to me, it is not scary, 'cause I stay away from dairy. La 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 la. I want to start with a song that means a lot to me this time of year. I made a man with eyes of coal and a smile so bewitching. How was I supposed to know that my mom was dead in the kitchen? La 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 la. Tiny and chubby and so sweet to touch. Soon they'll grow up and resent you so much. Now they're yelling at you and you don't know why. You cry and you cry and you cry. And you cry and you cry and you cry. Thanks, Ross.
Yeah, I'm paying you to stop.
Okay. I'm in the shower and I'm writing a song. Stop me if you've heard it. My skin is soapy and my hair is wet. And Tegrin spelled backward is Nergit. This is a song about a love triangle between three people that I made up. It's called Two of Them Kissed Last Night. There was a girl, we'll call her Betty, and a guy, let's call him Neil. Now, I can't stress this point too strongly, this story isn't real. Now on Neil must decide, who will be the girl that he casts aside? Will Betty be the one who he loves truly? Or will it be the one who we'll call Luli? He must decide, he must decide. Even though I made him up, he must decide. I'm gonna play some songs about grandparents, okay? Now, grandma's a person who everyone likes. She brought you a train and a bright, shiny bike. But lately, she hasn't been coming to dinner. And last time you saw her, she looked so much thinner. Now, your mom and your dad said she moved to Peru. But the truth is she died, and someday you will too. La 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 la. We're gonna start with some songs about barnyard animals. Oh, the cow in the meadow goes moo. Oh, the cow in the meadow goes moo. Then the farmer hits him on the head and grinds him up, and that's how we get hamburgers. Now, chicken!
Hey, Phoebe. Ready to try one?
Okay. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you?
Smelly, smelly cat, smelly, 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 smelly cat.
Oh, whoa, oh my God. I mean, look, who was that?
They're your backup singers. Behind you, hon.
Oh! Oh, I thought they were just watching me. You know, like at an aquarium, you know.
Alrighty. From the top.
Okay. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you?
Smelly, smelly cat. Smelly, smelly, really bad. Smelly, smelly cat. It's not your
fault. Okay, sorry. I'm just not getting that. everyone gets how smelly this cat actually is. I just think that maybe we could talk about this, because I need to feel that you really care about the cat.